stay away from these scumbag ass Negroes out here. They ain't gonna do nothing to set you up, rob you. You know what I'm saying? They gonna cross you, Murda. They gonna cross you. And you try to tell your brother G-Mac the same motherfucking thing. Stop letting these hoes running into a motherfucking brick wall, man. Stop trusting all these motherfucking people thinking everybody that smile on his face love them. These niggas don't give a fuck about you on no level.
Straight up, man.
You ain't motherfucking good, homie. They're no good.
Talk to God and I told him, Lord, help me now. Cause I'm about ready to push these niggas shit back now. Called my best hitter and told him, bring the scrap right now. Cause these bitch niggas, they hating Murda up right now. All this money on me, got these niggas feeling some type of way. They see my wife and they wanna fuck her, but she don't play them games. LB switched on the cap and that got me feeling some type of way. All my old bitches, they mad, ain't give me time of day. Fuck niggas always talking about niggas they shot. You find out the ops really run a nigga off the block. His bitch set him up, she got a drop. But that's how it is when a fuck nigga wanna be pop. Yeah, this my testimony. Let me talk to you, Breeze. I got to tell it,
wanna take my soul. What he said, I got your back long as your faith don't go. What I did, got on my knees and had to pray one more. I had to preach to my people, teach to my people. Social media quiet as I who speak for my people. If I love you, I got you. I bought my loyalty forever, nigga. It's no talking about you. If I ain't round you, nigga, that's never. Fuck who you shot, nigga. Money don't make you really that someone broke. Fuck what you got, nigga. Cause Murda could come around next week. Not what you got, nigga. Another bitch up in your business talking. Cause you told your business in the Audi. Grandmother just turned 40. Feel in the club, alcoholic.
Murda up right now. Murda up right now. These niggas tough right now. These niggas tough right now.
Nigga used to be my dog. Never thought he'd leave me alone.
Preach.
Only thing he left me was a fucking testimony. So the question is, would you slide for him?
Yeah.
Would you ride for him?
Yeah.
Well, tell me this, why you lied to him?
And you know Boosie, he gon' preach.
Mmm, yeah. This my testimony.
Yeah.